I'm sorry, we don't need you this week.
And now for something completely different.
Would you mind terribly if I held your hand?
Oh no, not at all.
Oh, Iris, you're so very beautiful.
Oh, do you really mean that?
I do. I think I'm beginning to fall in love with you.
Oh, Victor.
Silly, isn't it?
No, not at all, dear sweet Victor.
No, I didn't mean that, only just us being so close together for so many months in the soft toy department and yet never daring to...
Oh, Victor.
Oh, Iris.
Oh.
Who can that be?
Oh, well, you try and get rid of them.
Yes, I will. Yes. Wait a moment.
Hello.
Hello.
Remember me?
Oh, no.
In the pub, the tall, thin one with a moustache.
No.
Remember?
No, I'm afraid
about 3 years ago.
No, I don't.
Oh, well, it's dark in here. That's better. Only you said we must have a drink together sometime, so I thought I'd take you up on it, as the Film Society meeting was cancelled evening.
Look, to be frank, it is a little awkward this evening.
I'm Arthur. Arthur name by name, but not by nature. I always say that, don't I, Vicky boy?
Really?
Is that your wife?
No, actually, but...
I'll get the picture. Hey, well, don't worry about me, Vicky boy. I know all about one-night stands.
I beg your pardon?
Mind if I change the record?
No, look, we put that on.
Oh, here's a good one. I heard it in a pub. What's brown and sounds like a bell?
I beg your pardon?
What's brown and sounds like a bell? Dung. Here's a good one, that one. I like that one. Here, I won't keep you long. Oh, that's bitter. Now, don't worry about me. I'll wait here till you've finished.
Who the hell's that?
I'll get it. It'll be friends of mine. I took the liberty of inviting them along.
Look, we were hoping to have a quiet evening on our own.
Oh, they won't mind. They're very broad-minded. Hello.
Good evening. Good evening. My name is Equator. Brian Equator. Light round the middle of the earth, only with an L. Audrey, she spells a bit, but she has a heart of gold.
There must have been some kind of misunderstanding, because this is number 41.
Who's that, then?
What?
Who's the bird?
Hey,
you've got a nice purr there, haven't you, love? Come on, give us a kiss. Shut up, you silly bitch. There's only a bit of fun.
Now, look here.
Big gin, please. Big gin.
I'll get it.
Look, leave those drinks alone.
Three cans of beans for me, please.
What? I told you to lay off the beans, you all.
And with three cans, button your lip, you rat bag.
Was rather witty, wasn't it? Where's Monty?
What the hell's that?
Oh, why, I took the liberty of inviting an old friend along.
Did
as you? His wife has just passed away, and he's somewhat distraught, poor chap. Oh, you don't mind.
Oh, my God, what a simply ghastly place.
Yeah, it's not too good, is it? A pint of creme de menthe for my friend. Well, how are you, great puff? Bit lumpy. Oh, no wonder I was sitting on the cat.
I brought along this simply gorgeous little man I picked up at the
Is he sexy then?
I had to bring the goat and he's not well. I only hope he don't go on the carpet.
Come on then, lad. Drop him. Mommy, she don't go much, do she?
Goat's done a bundle.
Well,
get out, all of you. Go on, get up.
I
beg your pardon?
I'm turning you all out. I'm not having my house filled with filthy pervert. Now, look, I'm giving just half a minute and then I'm going to call the police, so get out!
I don't much like the tone of your voice.
Right, let's have a ding-dong.